Hello, darkness, my old friend. How come you talk with you again? Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath a halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. Disturb the sound of silence. Fools that I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach out to you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered in the sound of silence. Just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers in the quiet of the railway station lying scared. Laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know.
months' wages. I've come looking for a job, I get no offers. Just to come home from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome. I took some comfort there. La 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 la.
When you're weary, feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them off. I'm on your side. Oh, times get rough and friends just can't be found, like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down.
When you're down and out, when you're on the street. When evening falls so hard, I will comfort you. I'll take your part. When darkness comes and pain.
Sail on, silver bird. Sail on high. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way. See how they shine. About you for our file. We'd like to help you learn to help yourself. Look around you, all you see are sympathetic eyes. Stroll around the grounds until you feel at home. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven knows a place for those who pray. Hey, 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 hey.
It's a little secret, it's just a Robinson's affair. Most of all, you got to hide it from the kids. Here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, 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 hey.
Along the horizon, a
sky. Nobody seems to know where you come and what does it mean. Oh, is it a dream? Bright eyes burning like fire. Bright eyes, how can you close? How come a light that burns so red suddenly burns so pale, bright eyes? Is it a kind of shadow reaching in? Night, wandering over the hills and sea, or is it a dream? There's a high wind in the trees, a cold sound in the air. Nobody
I if I'd never noticed the way she brushed her hair from her forehead. She said losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody feels the wind blow. But I'm going to Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee, Graceland. Empty sockets, looking at ghosts and empty. But I resort to believe we all be deceived in Graceland. There is a girl in New York City. She calls herself a human trampoline. And sometimes when I'm falling, flying, tumbling in turmoil, I say, oh, this is what she means. She means we are bouncing into Graceland. And I see losing love is like a window in your heart. And everybody sees you're blown apart. Oh, everybody feels the wind blow. Oh, in a Graceland. I'm going to Graceland. I cannot explain, but some part of me wants to see Graceland. Now maybe I'm obliged to defend every love, every end. Maybe there's no obligations now. Maybe I've reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. Call you Betty, Betty, when you call.
are the sound, cattle in the marketplace, scatterings and orphanages. He looks around, around, he sees angels in the architecture, they're spinning in infinity, he says. Hey,